Every query that a user poses to a librarian needs to be broken down into pieces, or facets, and put back together again in a systematic way before it can be searched in a database. The breaking down is called the facet analysis, and the putting back together again is called the logical combination. Here is a typical user query. How did the agrarian economy in the colonies influence the American Revolution? This is about American history, so we'll choose a database that specializes in American history. First, let's put a border around all this white space and pretend it's our American history database. It has lots of information on all sorts of topics. To break the query down into facets, analyze it, identifying its big ideas or major concepts. The big idea of agrarian economy should pop right up at you. We'll draw a circle around this portion of the database and label it Facet A, Agrarian Economy, because its sources are about the agrarian economy big idea, and we will populate the circle with lots of sources representing the agrarian economy concept. The second big idea, or concept, is colonies. We'll draw a second circle around this portion of the database and label it Facet B, Colonies, because its sources are about the colonies big idea. And we will populate the circle with sources representing the colonies. This part of the database is only about the colonies. This part is only about agrarian economy. But there's this overlapping part where both concepts, agrarian economy and colonies, are discussed. We are getting close to finding sources on the user's query. A third big idea is American Revolution. We'll draw a third circle around this portion of the database and label it Facet C, American Revolution, because its sources are about the American Revolution idea. And we will populate the circle with sources representing the American Revolution. We aren't interested in these three portions of the database where only one facet is discussed, or here where only two facets are discussed. We want this portion of the database where all three circles overlap, where sources discuss all three concepts, agrarian economy, colonies, and American Revolution. This portion has the greatest promise for retrieving sources that answer the user's query, how the agrarian economy in the colonies influenced the American Revolution. The logical combination gives us a way of formally representing the portion of the database we want to retrieve. Here's the portion we want, where all three facets, A, B, and C, are present. We insert the Boolean AND operator in between each facet and combine them in the Boolean expression, agrarian economy, AND colonies, AND American Revolution, or even more simply, A and B and C. Perform a facet analysis and logical combination for all the queries users ask you. These are very high-level activities that take place at the conceptual level where you are working with concepts and logical relationships between concepts. If your facet analysis and logical combination are correct, your search will be on the path of success.